Migration is the movement of people from one place to another place. The Great Migration that occurred during colonial America refers to the movement of people from England to North America. About 20,000 English crossed the Atlantic Ocean between 1620 and 1640. People made these pilgrimages to escape the religious upheaval in England.